something now. Oh, great. Another injured player. Timeouts. 55 left.
Irving, the center down. You got 3rd and 9 coming up. So you're forced to use the last timeout here. And while they tend to Irving, chance for the Browns to try and strategize for 3rd down and beyond.
Yeah, well, listen, that's a tough break for them for sure. It does give Josh McCown a chance to talk to Hugh Jackson how they want to strategize this situation. But hey, there's nothing you can do with this type of environment. I mean, Cameron Irving, he's legitimately hurt. You can see his face. It's hurting right now. So Irving, who's had the critical mistake in the second year playing center for the Cleveland Browns. So it's Alan Bailey, 78, who's going to take over at center. And a critical moment for the Cleveland Browns. 3rd and 9 coming up, 55 seconds, no timeout.
We gotta hurry. No time out, gotta hurry. Let's not. Go. Get out of bounds, yes! Come on. Flag though. Come on, is that us? Another one.
Kidding me?
You kidding me? That's ridiculous. Picked off. It's over. Screw this team. Just screw it.